a pale blue sky. You never felt so cold. Another sleepless night. How could you ever let go? What house are you from?
Taylor.
Southall.
No. Yeah, not in Southall, like we, but Taylor. Basically. Look at that fresh growth in there. Oh, it's disgusting. Headed for the open door.
Getting ready for the big day at cross country 2013.
Not hiding, just like giving the opposite same chance to go. And here we go. Feeling satisfied where you never knew you'd go. Headed for the open door. Tell me what you're waiting for. Look across the great divide. Oh my God!
Lads, how are you going today?
Mum's dead!
No, not so
good.
Yes,
great team.
Go Taylor.
Yeah, what about you, Riddle? Yeah, don't get too excited.
Mum's dead!
No.
Mum's dead!
No. Anyway, Kurt, did you race today, mate? How'd you go?
Didn't even finish.
Beautiful. That's
too hard.
Mate, it's a thought that counts. Sherva, how'd you go, mate?
I didn't even finish either.
Yeah, beautiful. Riddle, you didn't race, that's right.
You didn't race!
Whitey, got a bit of a mess going on there.
Getting sticky.
That is not $2.
It's a dollar.
We've got Maddie here. She's recording for 12-year-olds. You can see she's got a reflector. Then we've got Mark and he's dressing Katie.
Dressing Katie, yeah, very nice.
And we've got the Taylor sign.
It's kind of upside down, inside out.
We've got Jess just came second, so she's a bit tired. Eating the frizzer. And we've got the rest of the prefects over here being lazy and doing nothing.
Hey, I'm doing so much work.
Karina's recording and handing out fizzers while eating them.